when we talk about all this, there are a lot of myths and misconceptions about breast cancer. The commonest one is, does wearing underwire bras or nylon bras cause breast cancer? No, it does not cause breast cancer. Obesity, yes, obesity we know is a factor which I have already alluded to and said that because of obesity you have estrogen levels which increase and hence can cause breast cancer. So, reiterating whatever I have said, there are factors which cannot be changed. What cannot be changed? Your age cannot be changed, your family personal history cannot be changed, your race cannot be changed. So there are certain races which the breast cancer risk is higher. Radiation cannot change. Genetic factors cannot be changed. Menstrual history or reproductive history. These are endogenous estrogen levels. But what can be changed is obesity, not having children. Breastfeeding is protective, always. No alcohol, no hormone replacement therapy, and plenty of exercise. So reduce obesity can be beneficial to our patients. And how much does this save? If you do all these things, more than a third, 38% of breast cancers can be prevented if you have a healthy life, stay healthy, move, do not drink alcohol and breastfeed your babies and have children at a proper age. As I said, when we talked about myths and facts, one of the myths is regular mammograms prevent breast cancer. Regular mammogram only detects breast cancer. Bras cause cancer is a myth. As I said, there is no difference in risk between women who wore bras, whether they are nylon or cotton or whatever. One of the myths is there is nothing you can do to lower the risk of developing breast cancer. No, but 90% of breast cancer are largely due to lifestyle and environmental factors. And if you modify these factors, I'm sure you'll be able to lower the risk. Most breast cancer learn in the families is again another myth, but I only want to tell you that only 5 to 10% of breast cancers are thought to be hereditary, and hence rest of them are not hereditary, are just incidental breast cancers. Male breast cancer is another type which accounts for 1% of breast cancers. Again, presentation, treatment is exactly the same. And one has to remember that males also do get breast cancer and one should not neglect that part of the story also. So in conclusion, ladies and gentlemen, breast cancer is a heterogeneous disease. There is early detection which gives you higher cure rates. Screening is recommended. Treatment is surgery, chemo, radiation, targeted therapy, hormone therapy. And if you stay healthy, you will stay safe and you will prevent breast cancer to a large extent.